Yeah, hey everybody. I decided I am sharing my pogs with everyone. I found them the other day when I was cleaning up my bookshelf. Thought I'd share. Yeah, does anybody remember owning pogs? I don't remember. I've had these since, like, what, grade school? This is what I have. And these are actually in binder sheets. These are weird. My funky comic ones. If anybody knows what these are, like, if they're from any comic, let me know and, like, comment below. And yes, I do have a Barney pod, and it's official. These are my favorite because the artwork's real, like, photorealistic ones. And they kind of are like almost the thickness of a slammer pogs. Anybody remember this cartoon? Rocko's Modern Life was like the greatest thing ever. Oh, and the Ren and Stimpy one too. That was the other good one. But I like Doug. Doug's awesome too. Did anybody actually ever like Rugrats? No, I didn't really like it like I thought I would. Jurassic Park Pogs. How rad is that? Be jealous that I've got these. Power Ranger Pogs? Anybody have these? Yeah, Billy? Seriously, he was my favorite Power Ranger. He was like the best Blue Ranger, if you ask me. And these, I've actually got, like, these are legit Pogs. I'll even take one out. It's legit got the, some of that. No, you can barely see it, but yeah. Right here is the actual tab. This is a legit Pog. take it out for now. But yeah, I know you guys probably have these. And here's a better one right here. So you can see the tab on it. Okay, focus, damn it. There it is. See it? It's a legit tab. I don't know how I ended up with a pod from Hawaii, because I've had it so long. Spider-Man Pog.
I've met some folk who say that I'm a dreamer, and there's no doubt there's truth in what they say.
Beast. And I have no idea why I have this. I was in grade school on this one. And then here's the backs. See, look, you can see the little staple that holds in. Oh, and then I got two down here. Ooh, a Chun-Li pod. Okay, so thank you guys for watching, and I hope that you enjoyed what pogs I had. Thanks for sticking around with me and putting up with my junk and whatever. Bye, everybody.